Hey guys, my name is Mimi, and welcome to SIVO, Trial of the Lava God. I saw this on Game Jolt. I saw that, some of the animation of it is kind of cute, and I don't know, it looks kind of right up my alley. Anyway, here are the instructions right here: AD to move left and right, space to jump, shift to run, control or mouse button to play a song. And tab to switch song. Okay, let's start. And you're just moving him. He looks so creepy. He has just one eyeball. Okay. Oh, look. Flute. Flute. Now, what was it? Click. My gosh, that's cute. I don't think that I can. Okay, so if you switch songs. Oh, okay, hold on. For some reason, my jumping. Okay, there we go. So if you switch songs, apparently they do different things. How do I do this? Oh, okay. So that was kind of tricksy. Oh my God, why are my jumping buttons not even my jumping buttons like there's more than one of them? The controls are kind of they're pretty wonky. It's an unusual game. Go all the way over. Oh no. Oh, but if I go like this. Okay, well, obviously. I wonder if I can, like, run while in the air. Oh, I was so close. Well, is there anything back here? No, nothing back here. Okay. For being a lava god, I sure don't have a lot of powers. Ah. So you have to, okay, play the song. Excuse me. I just got, there we go. Oh my gosh. Go. Oh, okay, there's a save point right there. That, why won't I jump? Why don't you jump? Jump! Oh, I can double jump? No. No, I don't All right, I think I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna get my mouse off the screen. I think I'm gonna stop using my mouse. Just use control instead. Oh my God, I don't see why he will not jump. There we go. Oh no! Okay. This game. Ah! This game. Go. Ah, that was close. I almost dropped into the lava. Jump, 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 jump! Oh, god damn! Okay. Trial of the non-jumping lava god. Oh, go back. Okay, there we go. Okay, do I have to? Oh, I do. Okay, cool. What? Excuse me? But I think that I stuck. I have no clue. No clue. No clue. Oh, that's so annoying. That is so annoying. All right, be right back. All right, guys, so I'm back. Finally got back to where I was without too much rage. And I think I'm gonna use my mouse from now on because I mouse is life. Ah, okay, good. Good thing that I started doing that. Okay, looks like I'm going to have to run through this. This isn't gonna cause too much rage. Oh, no. I'm back here. Oh my God. No. Okay. All right. My God, move. There we go. Okay, so that's already done. Why that took so long the first time, I don't know. But we're going to try this again. Gotta run. Gotta run, gotta jump, gotta time it. Yes! Oh, what's that? Ooh, a new song. I open portals with this song. Oh God, where am I now? Oh, I'm at the beginning. Oh, but that's because I can go to another place now. Oh, no. Oh my God, no. What? What? That is so weird. Oh, you have to change it. Oh, no. What did you just do? They have obviously gotten smart and oh no. Okay, good. Made it to where I cannot just sit there and watch this boss. Oh no, I was close. Oh no, I was close. Okay. There it goes. Ha ha. Yes. Got Gonna do this again. Gonna. Oh no. No. Don't go too far. Don't go too close. I don't want him to touch you. I just want you to stay there. Okay, yeah. Come on. Give me a ball. Now. Switch songs. Switch songs. Yes. Okay, good. Good. Now. Get the ball. Go over. Oh, last hit, right? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no! Come on, come on over. Oh no, I gotta redo it. Come on. Give me that ball. Yeah, oh yes. Go, no! Okay, fine. My gosh, that close. Okay. Let me go over here. Get another ball. That was a fluke. Come on. Okay. Yes! Now I can go down and get this thing. Oh, that's so cool! Okay. Well, it was a simple game, and I really liked it because it kind of uses unconventional, I guess an unconventional weapon. I know that Game Jolt is doing an unconventional weapon kind of jam right now, and I'm not really sure what they're calling it, but I liked it because of that and because of the fact that, you didn't have too much more control over it, and it kind of got your blood like boiling because the stupid triangle lava god did not. Oh wait, no, that was probably not the lava god. That was probably. Oh no, it was probably the lava god because he had to go through trials. So yeah, that worked. Anyway, I can word today. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and if you liked it, hit the like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Also, as a side note, I'm sorry that I didn't upload anything yesterday. I did upload a vlog that was supposed to go up yesterday, and it would not go up. Like, for some reason, did not finish processing. So, everything is gonna get uploaded today. The vlog was uploaded earlier. Excuse me. Oh, almost time for work. The vlog was uploaded yesterday or this morning, and this is gonna be uploaded while I'm at work. Hopefully everything goes well. Oh, and hopefully it doesn't start raining again. Maybe I can upload it very quickly. Anyway, again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.